Spirit Day will be next week, Friday, February 16th. Come dress in something from your culture. And don't forget to stop by Heritage Night. The pre-show will be starting at 5:30 and the main show will be starting at 7. Tickets are sold in the cafeteria for $5. See you there.
Hi, Jags. I'm Michaela. Thank you to all 15 people who tried out for Heritage Night. Can't wait to see you perform on February 16th.
What's up, Jags? I'm Grant.
And I'm Jenna. And as you know, Heritage Night is on February 16th and the pre-show starts at 5:30.
There's going to be food, music, and various booths, and it'll be lots of fun.
Right now, we have 6 clubs involved to have a booth at the pre-show. Global Future,
Model UN,
NBA Club,
Vietnamese,
Japanese,
and MSA.
If you want your club involved, then email fchsleadership@gmail.com.
Go Jags!
Falls Church, I'm Ryan, reminding you to come to the awesome fashion show at Art Heritage Night on February 16th. With 12 different countries from 6 continents taking the catwalk, it's sure to be a fun experience. See you guys there.
Hi Jags, I'm Michaela. Heritage Night is February 16th, and so far we have 13 restaurants that have donated food, including Uno's, Moe's, Cava, Lourdes, and other restaurants, but only 7 cultures are represented so far, so please sign up in the cafeteria if you want to bring food to represent your culture.
One-sided paper for notes, sketches, and any other reason.
Always recycle.
With these simple ways, we can reduce paper use at our school and make the world a better place.
February is Teen Dating Violence Awareness Month.
1 in 3 high school relationships involve some sort of physical, emotional, or sexual abuse.
Nearly 2 out of 3 teens in an abusive relationship never tell anyone about the abuse.
Checking your cell phone or email without permission, putting you down, calling you names, extreme jealousy or insecurity, tempers, keeping you away from friends and family, physically hurting you in any way, telling you what to do, stalking.
Whether or not you know the people involved, you have the power to stop abuse that is happening or get help from people being abused.
The security office is located in between the main office and the library.
HOSA, the Health Occupation Students of America competition, was hosted at Falls Church last Friday. It was a huge success. Here are our winners.
In the overall job seeking skills category, in third place, Pooja Punakolo, second, Jennifer Kakadinan, first, Donna Tran. The overall winner for the extemporaneous poster in first is Kelly Tran. Overall winner for the career health display, in first is Elmira Sedegat Bashir and Mariam El Fadil. All winners for medical photography. In third is Lena Sotawira, and in first, Cynthia Huen.
Congratulations to all the students.
Support FCHS diversity and buy a I Am Proud t-shirt. Price is $10, cash only. Pay by Ms. Warm in room 240 by February 16th. Please scan this QR code to order your shirts.
Happy birthday, Coach Madeline!